Okay, so 4 gallons down to about, I don't know, half a pint or maybe a pint. But I'm just going to finish it off on the stove. Don't want to burn it. It's tough to read the temperature. Got to get it to 219. And we'll see how it goes.